What's up, guys? Welcome to our final session of this 8-week block 1000 swing challenge. This is our final week, so we had to split it into 3 sessions so we would stay under that 200-ish limit. So today we're getting pretty close. We have 176 reps to go. I'm going to be doing them in sets of 10. Our last 2 sets, we're going to do 2 sets of 8. So you get a little break there at the end. So we'll stick with 10 reps, 75 seconds rest. I'm going to continue with my pattern of double bell swings, but again, you can do 2-hand swing, single arm swing, single arm snatch. I think Patrick did some cleans with you guys, so whatever you feel proficient with still counts as a ballistic hinge. So you should be all warmed up. I'm going to get set. We'll do 10, and then I'll hit the timer for our rest, okay? I'll keep my mic over here so I'm not breathing in your ear. So we'll get set, we'll do 10 reps. Socks are slippery, so I'm gonna get rid of them. We typically work out in bare feet, just because you guys can really squeeze the floor, anchor into the floor with your toes, and get more feedback from your feet to your brain, back into your muscles. So definitely recommend bare feet. If you need to do socks, you can, but like you saw my first set, slipping around a little bit, so. All right, that definitely feels better. No slipping in the socks. Just walk it out, stay relaxed. Seconds. Get set. Get Hopefully you guys are playing music at your house, making it a lot more fun than my zero music in the background. We should get YouTube to edit their rules. It'll be more fun. 15. Get set. Seconds. First 50 down, getting into the groove a little bit, hopefully. Seconds. Thank you. 15 seconds. All right, we're halfway there, guys. 9 sets down, 9 to go. If you're feeling a little rough, push pause, take 5 minutes, and then resume. If you're feeling great, we'll keep going. Second half. Fifteen seconds. Get set. Fifteen seconds. Get set. Shh. 15 seconds. Get set. Seconds. Get set. Seconds. Seconds. Get set. Shh. 150 down, guys. Final three rounds. Next round, we'll do 10. Final two rounds, we'll do 8. Seconds. Get set. Seconds. We're going to go 8 reps. Get set. Try to make it your best 8 reps. Put all the cues together. Bring the power. We got it. Seconds. Get set. Walk it out. Catch your breath. Whew. You guys did awesome. So you just completed 17 training sessions in the alactic and aerobic fashion. There's a bunch of different ways we can go with our conditioning, so this is just one of them. And it's meant to help you build your power so that ideally, if we move into a different phase of conditioning and a different one after that, when we come back around to this phase again, you'll be stronger, more powerful. Maybe you'll be using a heavier bell. Maybe you'll try a different skill. So there's a lot of places we can go. You got exposed to doing 5 rep sets and 10 rep sets. So you can feel the difference between the quicker bursts and the longer rest. Let us know if you have a preference. I kind of like 10s because I feel like I can get in the groove a little bit better, but everyone's different. So hope you guys had a blast. Shoot us a note when you finish this session, and we'll see you next time. Later.